check me out.
What if the federal government decided if its own powers were proper and constitutional? What if the Constitution were no longer the supreme law of the land?
Is it ever reasonable to restrict constitutional freedoms in the name of fighting terrorism?
In our opinion, no.